with the original drummer of the years. It feels like 10 years ago. Except we have a fucking shitload of fans.
What? Can I stand on this? What?
This next song is the greatest song ever written.